This week, I was just on the set of Bold and the Beautiful, and my wife said, why don't you take that? When you pull into the lot, even with the best parking, it's like a football field back to where the stage is, and then between my dressing room and the stage door, it's like 100 yards. I never have to leave early when they say, you know, Danny, can you come to set three scenes early? I can get there like in no time flat. I call it New York pace.